A typical drive home from work for this mom of three turned into a nightmare.
As I'm getting ready to get out the car, my motion sensor light pops on in my garage, which means somebody just walked into the garage. And I look to my left, and there he was with the gun to my head.
It happened in a blink of an eye.
He just said, "Give me your car."
The man took off in her 2010 Mercedes-Benz. Police say the thief had a semi-automatic handgun.
And the guy actually made me lay on the ground inside the garage. And he had the gun on me until he actually pulled out.
But this wasn't her first encounter with the man.
I made a stop home from work. And when I stopped at this particular store, I noticed a young man that was following me in the store.
She believes that same man followed her home and that someone else was involved because she noticed an unfamiliar gray car across the street from her house.
I'm uncomfortable. Mm-hmm. Again, you know where I live. So I had to get my locks changed. I had to get my garage, everything changed out because he had the keys to my house.
Nearly a week went by without a sign of her car until 2 days ago. Police tell me the car was found here on Swift Road in South Memphis, about 20 minutes away from where it was stolen. The woman tells me she hasn't gotten her car back yet, but she knows it has three flat tires and the fourth tire is missing.
People, they just don't care anymore. When they want your stuff, they just take it.
In Fox Meadows, Kristen Holloway, WREG, News Channel 3.